And today I would like to talk about six important categories in your life that you have to fulfill. So first, task number one, write your wish list. And when you're gonna have at least 50 items, then you're gonna go and do what I'm gonna tell you right now. So once you have 50 items, please go and divide all your items into six different groups or six different categories. And you can highlight them with six different colors, highlighters, or you can rewrite them into six different blocks. So instead of one long list, you will have six groups of wishes. And this is something that you will do only maybe once a year, just to kind of review, you know, your life in general, review where do you need to pay more attention in your life. It will be your aha moment. It will be your moment of self-discovery and personal insights. Let me tell you about the categories. So the categories are, first one, love and relationships. So personal relationships, friendship, family relationships, all wishes about better relationships should go here. My personal examples for this category. I want to have a baby. I want to have new good friends. I want to meet more people. I want to have respectful relationships in all areas of my life. Second category, money, career, and social status. Promotion at works, a new job, opening your own business, developing your own business, being elected as a president of the board in your community. So everything that can be related to money, success, and social status should go into this category. My examples for this category, I want to have 1 million subscribers on YouTube. I want to be interviewed by a popular magazine. I want to have a team that will help me to promote my business, my YouTube channel, my Facebook. Category number three, pleasure, hobbies, and fun. Traveling, restaurants, entertainment, all types of events should go here. My examples for this category. I'd like to visit Japan. I really would like to go to Japan one day. I'd like to go to Canada. I would like to see a huge ice floes in Alaska. I want to go to massage once a week. I want to play piano more often, and I want to read a new book every month. I want to have time to read a new book every month. Category number four, health and beauty. My examples, I want to lose 7 pounds. I want to get a new haircut. By the way, I did it yesterday and I really, really like it. So when I created that dream a few weeks ago, when I was preparing for this webinar, I created a dream. I want to get a new haircut. And that's it. I found a new person who did an excellent job. And it was my first time with this new hairstylist and I really, really like it. So health and beauty, another extremely important category in your life. Category number five, skills. Improving your current skills or learning something new. For example, I want to learn recipes of healthy dishes that can be cooked within 20 minutes at home. I want to improve my English grammar. Another example, I want to improve my English vocabulary. And again, when you want to create a dream, do not create one big dream like I want to learn English. It's very complicated dream for your brain. You have to break it down into sections. I want to learn English grammar. I want to improve my pronunciation. I want to improve my English vocabulary. So go and see the previous webinar, because on the previous webinar I gave more examples about these specific rules. And category number six is everything else that does not fall into the five categories above. For example, I want to have a big grand piano in my living room. I want to remodel my home office. So now you might have a question why this is important. And this is an excellent question. After dividing all your wishes into categories, you will see which area of your life needs more of your focus. And you might realize that love and relationship category has 30 wishes and pleasure, fun, and hobbies has only 3 wishes. So you might realize that you have completely forgotten about fun in your life. And the important thing in order to be happy is to balance those categories in your life. So this exercise will help you to understand yourself better and your actions. Let me give you more examples why this is important. So let's say you have lots of friends, you have a wife, you have kids, and everything is good in your love and relationship category. But you are missing in the category of money, career, and social status. So this category, money, career, and social status, will negatively affect all other categories. Without money, you cannot go to the restaurant or movie theater with your friends. Lots of fights happen between husband and wife when one of them or both don't make enough money to pay for their bills. And I'm not saying that money will save you from all your problems. I'm saying that you need all 6 categories in order to have an abundance life. So this exercise will help you to see which area of your life needs more focus. And let's say maybe you've been in a bad mood for the last 3 months. And after this exercise, you might realize, so maybe you have been lonely. Maybe you ignored love in the relationships category. Perhaps you should start dating again. Or maybe you should call your old friends or attend some local events and meet new people. Hey, maybe you have a great career. You're making good amount of money. You have a quality lifestyle, but you're lonely because you spent a lot of time on making money, on building your career, but you completely ignored or you did not pay enough attention to your relationships. And now you have money, you have social status, but you don't really have friends and you don't have a relationship in your life. So money is important. Relationship is important. Friendship is important. Fun is important. So all those 6 categories are important. And the 6th category, everything else, is also important because this category will have something special for you, something unique that belongs to you. So again, this is about abundance mentality. And this exercise will give you a lot of aha moments and will help you to identify what is missing in your life and how to expand your life so you can be happy, you can enjoy your life more. And today I would like to invite you to my online course, which is called Program Yourself for Success. And at the end of this webinar, I will tell you how to attend it for free.